no one should be punished for what they put into their own bodies, absent harm to others. $1 trillion have been used over the last 40 years for the war on drugs. In 2010, 4.6 million people still used marijuana on a daily or almost daily basis. In 2010, over 850,000 people were arrested for marijuana offenses. 88% of those were for possession only. In 2009, over 2 million Americans were incarcerated, with a total of over 7 million under control of the U.S. corrections system. Globally, the U.S. has 5% of the world's population, but 25% of its prisoners. 1 in 15 black males 18 or older were incarcerated in the U.S. in 2006. In the city of Juarez, Mexico, cartels, empowered by our drug laws, murdered 3,111 civilians in 2010. This is all unacceptable. This is all unacceptable. Hemp, if not grown as medicine, is an ancient source of nutritious food, fuel, shelter, paper, fabric, rope, much more, and can probably save the world. Zero people have ever died from marijuana use alone in recorded history.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
Marijuana, in its natural form, is one of the safest therapeutically active substances known to man. Our bodies have specific cannabinoid receptors to receive active chemicals like those in marijuana.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
Our drug laws do far more harm than drugs and drug use.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did. 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 It'd be a lot cooler if you did.